this problem, I first found the Taylor series for each of them, which I did by transforming the big four. And then I added them together like this and combined fractions to get this final answer. And then the problem asked for you to show that the third degree polynomial, like the up to the third degree term, approximates f of 1 with an error of less than 0.1. So you go to the, and since it's an alternating series, you go to the next term, and then you plug in the number, and then you get the error bound, and you find that it's less than 0.1.
Number three is the error is the next unused term of the series.